As per the new notification published by Reserve Bank of India, if any ATM is out of cash for more than 10 hours in a month, then it will attract flat penalty of ₹10,000 per ATM. The scheme will be effective from 1st October 2021.